Hey guys, welcome back to more Let's Play Oracle of Seasons. Death.
Alright, oh, what did I do that?
Okay, so this trampoline, if you jump up in the room, you'll see that you come up in another room. Like if you put it here and jump, so you don't want to put it there, you actually want to push it over a bit, and then jump on it. So. See, because otherwise... So you're gonna come up through that hole, and that's gonna do you no good. Oh, come here. There we go. Now I drop back down. And that crystal made the staircase appear, which we can conveniently push this block. And there's a fairy, which is nice, because, well, I don't like this boss at all. This is probably my least favorite boss in the game. So, pretty much all you need for this boss is your boomerang and a feather. Pretty much what it is you have to use your boomerang to hit the heads that have open, and then whatever heads are open, those are going to be the ones that take damage. So like that was a good shot. Stop shooting fire at me. Okay. And this is the manhandler boss from... couple games ago. Okay, so once you kill one head, then he's gonna start moving a little faster. Why am I not jumping? Okay, sometimes you can just get lucky. Like that. Go at it again. I usually try to... Oh, jump. Out of the way. Okay. Well, that like went all the way around the room. One left. Come on. See, at this point, you just kind of gotta be lucky. There we go. Alright, then all you gotta do after this is just... I just usually wait. Come on, get him! Okay. Oh, I gotta get him. There we go. The sand was pushing me right into it. Anyway, once he, gets split, then you just gotta, kill the center. And that was it. I actually didn't realize we were that close to the boss. We got the blowing wind, an essence of nature. Sweet fruit is born when pollen is carried by blowing wind. Yay! That wasn't too bad. About two videos in 3 minutes. I don't like always ending off a video with or starting a video with a boss fight. Hello, Deku Tree. Say, Kane. The blowing wind reaches me too. I dreamt of a cemetery west of Horn Village. Could an essence lie there? To get there, find a way across... Excuse me, the sea. Alright, there's a few things that we can do now, which involve a little bit of the trading quest. First thing I want to do, warp back to Horn Village. Oh, frick, I always forget about Maple. You know, and I know I mentioned Takari a lot in here. I pretty much watched her LP of this, and she always said, be careful when you warp back to, Horn Village, because Maple shows up. Anyway, I'm just gonna grab all my stuff. Okay, thank you. Do I have any rings that need appraising? Yeah, 2. Alright. We have plenty of rings. Or plenty of money for rings. Alright, we got the rock spring. Cracked floors don't crumble. That would be good to have. What's this one? Moblin ring. I already have that one. Alright, awesome. Thanks. Do I have anything useful that I could trade for? Okay, I think I'm gonna trade for this one, because I'm not gonna need this one in a second. Rock spring, Slayer's ring. Yeah, I'll take the rock ring. Thanks. Anyway, it's 6 a.m. right now. I'm still up from last night, so... It was pretty cool. Alright, so... We need to... Go to Sabrosia. Whoop! And talk to this here captain.
Useless fools! Can't someone find me, Bell? Aye, you. Hey, I can see in your eyes. You are a competent adventurer. Okay, go and get it. Find me the bell. I'll be waiting. Yep. So this guy's gonna want his bell. Which, just so happens to be... Oh, I didn't want to use that. Jump. I just want to see if there's anything at the market worth buying. Am I even on the right side of the thing to go to the market? I don't think so. I think it's up here, isn't it? Smithy, Chef Kitchen, Volcanoes, Village. Where the hell's the market? Am I missing something? I must be. Alright, whatever. Let's go back this way. We'll just go back the way we came. Dum, bum, 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 bum. Yeah, you're all dumb. Anyway, so you come up here, talk to this guy. Now, how'd that go? 3, 3, 2, 1, 1, 4, 4, 4. Okay. Well, there, I got it. So it was 3, 3, 2, 1, 1, 4. Okay. So, 3, 3, 2, 1, 1, 4, 4. Okay. We'll need to remember that. So many rupees. I want to go to the shop. Go to the member shop. See if there's anything there I can buy. I don't remember if there's a gaseous seed or a heart piece or something I still need to buy. I think I bought the heart piece, didn't I? Yeah, there's a gaseous seed. I'll buy it. Yeah. Drain some rupees. If I come back, does he have new stuff? Ooh, for 500. Nah. Anyway, now that we have the iron shield, it's sold in here for 50, so... You can always get one of those if you like. Alright, so where we're gonna be going is gonna be over here, so... It's kind of a ways over, but... It's not too incredibly far. Alright. But we are going to be needing to go to the beach. This is another maple screen, I think. Here, this one or this one. Alright, so you talk to this guy. Oh, you'll be looking for the bell. Alright, he's gonna head back. So, the code was 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. There we go. Yep. And that lets us get into Samasa Desert. Okay, if my glitch would stop, this has pretty cool music. Alright, remember this screen. This will be important for later. Yeah, it's a pretty big map, so get it all filled out. There we go. And there's a spot over here. There's a gaseous plant that we can, but that's a little out of the way. Can I kill you? Yeah, I can. Yep, I'm gonna go into that area for in a minute, but I want to get the rest of my map filled. Oh, jeez. Okay. Hey, let's bomb that out. Actually, I want to use my toss ring. Haha! Boom. And this is just a fairy spring, so... Nothing too extravagantly important. Over in... down. Alright, entire map filled. Yeah, but careful you don't fall down into the centers of those are not good. Anyway, ahoy, when I was searching the desert for the bell, I got caught in a sandstorm, and I woke like this. Can't go on it. If you pity me, help me find that bell. My skull is rolling around in the desert. Alright. So, what we need to do is, this, skull soldier, his, or her, I don't know if it's, I think it's, I guess it's a her. Anyway, it's right here. So you just gotta carry it around. You can't jump or nothing, you just have to carry it. Oh, I thought it was that screen. Is it a different screen? Come down. There we go. I think, is it this one? No? Well, which one is it? Oh, you can actually take it out of the... Ah, crap. Yeah, if you happen to drop the skull, then you gotta... go back and get it. Stay out of the sand pits. Oh. Yeah, I was pretty sure I was up in this corner. I definitely don't like these levers. Oh, yep, so it's down here. That's it. And we got a rusty bell. So the rest is up to us. Alright. I'm not entirely sure, but I think there's something... down this way that you can get to. I think it's in this sand pit. I don't remember exactly. Yep, we can dive. I was tapping my control pad, thinking I could, in Ages. Yeah, I actually just practiced ran the Jabu's belly, the seventh dungeon for Ages. Not too bad. Anyway, that takes us up here too. A ring! Alright. Oh, you butt munches. I will end you. I'm trying to think where the closest one to the smithy is. I guess, I mean, we can get around Subrosia with, our other stuff, so. You know what, I'm gonna get that ring of praise right away. Appraise. The Rang Ring. Boomerang damage up. I really don't need it now, but it's still a cool ring. I hope I'm coming in okay. I put the mic more towards me because I knew I'd have different sound going. Alright. Time? Maybe. I don't know. We might make it. I want to see if I can make it to the smithies before I have to end this. I don't think so. Ugh. It's gonna be close. Wait, is that the smithies right there? Wait. No. No, smithy. Alright. See you guys next time. I'm gonna cut some spare time out of here, but I'll see you guys in the next episode. Talk to you later.